What's going on, Shaē gang? Today I'm back with another video. I do have my glasses on today. If you didn't know I had glasses, I have glasses. Back to the point. Today I'm doing the what's in my binder slash what's in my backpack video. It's not really going in my binder or my backpack because school has already started because it is September already and I forgot to do this video, but yeah. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. It'll be alright, I bet. You don't know it yet, but baby, you belong to me. Never had a girl. So, I have my binder here. This is my binder. And I got a ring light. That's what you see in the glare of my glasses and the window. But back to the point. This is my binder. This picture. And this picture of my baby, or my cousin. This, the two smallest ones and the big one are of me as a baby. And then these two are of my cousin, like I said. I don't really have them as stuff in here. All I have in here is a multiplication chart, a list of prime numbers to 300, and then a bunch of random papers over here. And then over here is all loose leaf paper, but not really much stuff in there. I have a lot of things in here. I have one pen in here and then a bunch of different colored pens. So eraser, that's an eraser. And then I have this red pen, this blue pen, this black pen, pink highlighter, another black pen, orange pen, another red pen, a purple pen, green pen, green pen, two green pens, a blue pen, another black pen, a purple pencil, a gray pen, another black pen, a brown pen, and a green highlighter. And then that's in this top pocket. That's just up here in this top pocket. And in the bottom pocket, I have another eraser from one of my other pencils, and then my lead. I use 05 pencils. I don't know if you can see it. I use 05 pencils, so this is 05 lead. But that's that. These are loose leaf pieces of paper that I wrote, that I did for Spanish. I just did my Spanish before I recorded. This is my health notebook. I haven't wrote anything in here because I forgot that I had this notebook until I went to go record. And I was like, I have my health notebooks. Don't mind my broken nail. But I forgot I had this health notebook. So I haven't written anything in here. But I do have my loose leaf pieces of paper over there that have all my health stuff on it. So I will be putting all that stuff in here. Then I have my math notebook, and I started doing math stuff in here. So, if you watch my last video, not the last one, but the one of online school, the very first class I went to that day was math. If you paid attention. If you even watched the video, if you haven't, go watch it. And if you haven't watched the one before this, go watch that too. This is my biology notebook. I didn't feel like writing biology on the front of this, so I literally just wrote bio because I didn't feel like writing biology. I got lazy and didn't want to write it. So this is all, not all, but some stuff that I did for bio. I said bio. For bio, this is my Spanish notebook. I haven't wrote a lot of stuff in here. I literally only used two pages in here for Spanish. And then this is my graphic. Whoa. Some more loose leaf papers for random things. I think those are my quizzes that I took for math and stuff that I didn't write in my notebook. I don't know why I didn't write them in there, but I didn't. Back to what I was saying. This is my graphic design notebook. And I have a bigger notebook. I said notebook. I have a bigger notebook for graphic design because have to like draw slash doodle every time I go in his class. I don't know why, but we do. So yeah. But and he told us to draw stick figures, but I also, so I drew the stick figures, but then I got bored and started drawing flowers. So that's that. More loose leaf pieces of paper. And I'll show you guys my health pieces of paper. Did a health triangle. What's this? Vocab, something else, and something else. But that's all stuff for health class. And yeah. And I will show you guys my little workspace and like where I place everything. I have a little cabinet down here next to me where all my notebooks and stuff go. I'm gonna leave this one out because as soon as I'm done with this video, I'm going to transfer all the stuff that's on these papers into this notebook. So I'm leaving that notebook and those papers out. This is what I did before I started recording Spanish homework. And then yeah, but I will show you guys me placing my notebooks. Oh wow, please don't fall. So my notebooks, all my notebooks go in here, right there, if you can see that. And this little guy goes right on top of that. And these, I'm going to put all these inside of a folder. Probably not even in a folder. I'll probably just end up sticking them inside my binder. And then little area. Sorry, the ring light is like hecka bright. I'm gonna turn it off real fast because it is really bright. But yes, this is my computer. I leave it open like this. That's me, Rexton, Anaya, y'all know her, Roxy, and my sister. And then I have checklists, four of them up there. And then from there to there is what I did for Spanish. And then this is my name spelled in Spanish for my Spanish class. That's a little note. That's a little note my auntie wrote for me. This is for math, and then that's for dance. And then another thing really sits up here because why? And then I leave my AirPods there because I listen to music sometimes throughout the day. And then my water and smoothie cup because I drink a smoothie every morning and then water throughout the whole day. And then if y'all couldn't see it before, this is that. My camera is kind of dirty. I don't know why. But there it goes. And this is what my whole setup looks like. Without the ring light sitting there, of course. But yes, this is my little school setup, and I hope you guys like it. Okay, so that's it for, oh my gosh, the camera literally almost fell. Now I have to fix it. Oh Lord. Okay. Sorry if you see the ring light change. I'm changing the color of the light. But yes. Oh my gosh. My eyes. Not because of the light, because I'm not used to wearing my glasses because I don't have to wear them all the time. I only have to wear them for like when I'm reading and stuff. And I had them on while I was working and then I just started recording. So that's why I still have them on. But yes, so that is the video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. And when you hit the red subscribe button, there should be a bell next to it, and when you click that bell, there should be a little column that clicks that says all some, and then I think something else. I don't know. But when you do click the bell, click all so that you get all my notifications for every single time I post. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And I'm so sorry I did not post on Friday. I went to Adventure Dome and it slipped my mind to record. So, yes. And I'm thinking about posting two videos on Friday just to make up for not posting on Friday. And yeah. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, like, comment, subscribe. And when you subscribe, click the bell on the side so you can get notified for every time I post. And yeah. But I will see you guys tomorrow. And I love you guys. Bye, y'all.